Good morning, everybody. It's Vicky from Miss Winnie RN. I wanted to come on live this Christmas Day morning and share with you guys the next diamond painting I'm going to be doing. I had purchased this pack from diamondpainting.com. They were on a Facebook ad, and it was one of the specials that they had where you just pay shipping. And I opened it only because I realized that's where I got my favorite diamond painting pen from. So I had opened it to take out the pen, and I had forgotten that's where it was. So it's my favorite diamond painting pen. As you can see, it's got a nice thin tip to it. So it's diamondpainting.com, and I got in this kit is comes the standard tool with a tray, a single placing pen, tweezers, a scrunchie for the end of the pen, cushiony, and their wax comes in this most adorable little plastic round keeper with a twist off lid. So I do like that. Their trays seem to be a little deeper than most of the trays with the spout, so I like that as well. Their single placing pen is a standard pen, as well as the tweezers are single tweezers, single point tweezers, and a single point white pen. I don't generally use a lot out of the kits, maybe the waxes and the trays. So these are, I don't know if many of you know that, but I am a six-year breast cancer survivor. I chose to go flat after my double bilateral modified radical mastectomy. I did not do reconstruction. It was a personal choice, and I don't condemn anybody who chooses to do reconstruction. It's all about a personal choice. I chose to go flat and not have any reconstruction done. I have been extremely happy with that decision. It was just a lot of surgery after the initial surgery, and I and my husband, who's passed now, chose that was the best option for us, was to remain what we call flat as a survivor. So when happypainting.com had these two paintings come up, I just could not resist. So I'll show you the pictures on the paintings. This one is what the image is going to look like. And it says, always remember you are braver than you think, stronger than you seem, and loved more than you know. So, and that's a square diamonds for that one. And here's the key codes for the diamonds, and they have a DMC codes and the number of bags that you have in each one. And these are the bags. There's some beautiful colors in there. I'm not sure if you guys can see them real well. But what I thought was neat about the Happy Painting Kit was that it comes with a little instruction sheet that says a short user manual for creating your diamond painting. And it's just a one-page fold-out sheet that shows you how to empty your diamonds, pick them up, and how to place them. And this one has, this is not the one I'm going to work on, but this one has about 20 colors on it. I let my two-year-old granddaughter choose this morning which one we were going to do next. I was going to do another Christmas one for a friend that I didn't get done this year because I had so many crocheted blankets I was working on, but I decided I didn't want to do that, that we would work on something a little more fun. So this is the one that she chose, the Breast Cancer Ribbon with Hope. And again, it has the same sheet in here, how to work with your diamonds. And this one just has so many fun colors. I don't know why you're getting such a reflection. So many fun colors in it. Maybe if I pull it away a little bit, you can see. Lots of pinks, some blacks, a few browns in there. Oh, there you go. You can see a little better there. So some fun colors. And the way Diamond Painting sent theirs was each one of the paintings was separate from the drills in a big pack like this. And then the paintings themselves came rolled around a styrofoam rod, I guess, with rubber bands on them. These paintings are both 30 by 40. And most of the diamond paintings that I've done so far have had the plastic over them. This one actually has paper, which I haven't done one with paper on it. So that'll be neat to try. The canvases are both very silky on the back of the canvas is very silky. And which one is this? This is not the one I'm gonna do first. So I'll put that over here out of the way. Keep turning on my light board because it's a super sensitive button. But this will be the one that I work on. And I just thought it was neat that they had that option to just pay shipping to get poured glue, very sticky. And let's see, you can see the square drills, a lot of color blocking in this one. Can't seem to get, the grid is very clear. The grid lines, I don't know if you can see that. Very clear, distinguishable square drill grid line, which is neat. It'll be my first square drills that I've done. I'm kind of excited to try that, to see the look, the difference in the look between the square and the round drills. And it's got this one has 26 colors, and it has the DMC codes as well along the side. It does only have the grid on one, this upper corner. So if you're working from the bottom up, it'll be hard to see. But I'm gonna start this one a little later today. It is Christmas Day. Santa's already come for the grandbaby. I do have some friends in town, so I'm gonna go hang out with them for a little bit. But I'll start this one a little later tonight, probably. And I'll show you guys how it's worked, what it looks like once I get started on it. But anyway, I'm excited. It says happypainting.com down here. They have a, looks like Facebook page, Happy Painting Store, and an Instagram, Happy Painting Store. They are out of England, I believe, because when I bought and paid the shipping, it was in pounds. But I just did order another custom painting from them with one of my own photos. Actually, it's not my own photos. I stole it from a friend of mine, and I'm gonna make it for my friend, but I had to do it because it was beautiful. Her photography is amazing, and she's probably gonna see this video, so she'll know, but she doesn't know what picture I stole, so that's okay. But square drill, really sticky. I love super sticky canvases, and this is a square drill. So anyway, that's all I wanted to share with you guys today. My free plus shipping from happypainting.com. I'm excited to get started on this and see how easy, if square drills are easier than round drills or not. Just trying to smooth that back out. I got a little crinkle in there. Don't want to crinkle my canvas. There you go. I think that's a little better. All right, everybody. I hope you guys have a very Merry Christmas Day. Spend lots of love with your family. And kiss those babies every night. Thanks for watching.